Hey guys, welcome back to another installment of What's in the Box. If you're an existing subscriber, thank you so much for the subscription. And if you're not, what are you waiting for? Please do subscribe and like this video. Let's unbox this. Presenting to you the Hermit window bird feeder. So this is the bird feeder that basically has those suction cups and sticks to your window. I've included some stickers that you can decorate the bird feeder with. And I've included a cute little after sales card. Alright, so that's the bird feeder with the suction cups. I do get a lot of birds, including cardinals, in my backyard. But the problem is, I do have a lot of squirrels as well. So hopefully with this bird feeder, the birds get most of the seeds and the squirrels, they'll eventually figure out a way, but hopefully they don't steal a lot of the seeds away from the birds. So this does need to be assembled. It should be simple and straightforward. It just opens up that way. Let me get that assembled. So the setup is pretty simple. They have also included a quick help manual, but basically this opens up like this. That forms the cover on top, and the feeder that goes in over there. And as you can see, this protects the seeds. This is the tray where you put in the seeds. And if there is any rain, the water just flows away, and squirrels basically did not come from the top and pick off the covering. They have these four suction mounts over here, which basically go in this way, and you just fasten them. Let me get the four suction mounts fastened. That's it. That was pretty simple and straightforward. Now all I have to do is go and, well, this actually sits on top of it, so even better. So the back part of the suction mount that holds the seed tray in its place, so it's not loose and it doesn't fall off. So let me mount this on one of my windows, put some seeds, and do some bird watching. So the installation was very simple and straightforward. Those suction mounts are quite good, so that's not gonna move anywhere. It's got these barriers on the side, and it's got a ceiling on top as well, which is at an inclination, so any rain should just flow off. And as you can see, I have put in a lot of bird feed. So I have to just sit back and wait for some birds, some cardinals. I'll take a video and few pictures of them as and when they visit us. Even in very gusty winds, as you can see, the carpet has also rolled up. This is absolutely stable. and also even the seeds, they are not flying off. So it's got good protection and it is stable even in very gusty wind conditions. Here it comes. While you're playing, it's coming and having its seed. Come on, buddy. Thank you.
This is the one I wanted.